first off, that cold start, 49 for Santa Clarita, 49 for Hemet, 53 in Riverside. So a little bit chilly out there, especially for the high desert, upper 30s to low 40s for Lancaster and Palmdale. So grab that jacket as you're heading out the door. A little bit more mild here in Los Angeles, 61 degrees. 52 for Pasadena. So a little cool out there, but that warm up is coming this afternoon. That huge trough of low pressure now moving out to the east. And now we have high pressure building in. We'll have some offshore winds as well. And so with that, we heat up because we'll be seeing some Santa Ana winds this morning and this afternoon. Right now, mostly calm in most spots, but we could see gusts and some mountain passes, canyon passes, in some of the valleys, up to about 35 miles per hour this afternoon. But temperatures getting warmer, but not too bad, and nice by just a few degrees, so feeling a little bit cooler. And then we warm back up into the weekend, but still pretty nice, low 80s out there. We warm up a little bit more, though, the beginning of next week into the mid to upper 80s. So those warm temperatures are back, especially for the valley, a little warmer, closer to 90. And then we see some low 90s there the beginning of next week, Monday and Tuesday, getting pretty warm. Beaches, beautiful day there today, although temperatures at 76 degrees Saturday and Sunday, and getting warmer by next Monday and Tuesday, getting close to 80 degrees on Tuesday. In the mountains, still off to some chilly temperatures in the morning, seeing some temperatures below freezing. And then this afternoon, warming up to 64 degrees, so still fairly cool, going to be a little windy. And then those overnight temperatures going to start getting a little better and more comfortable, but still cool toward the windy in some spots. Still cold overnight, though, in the upper 30s. And then we start to get much warmer into the weekend, upper 80s Saturday and Sunday. And